Okay. Also, now that you're in Jersey, straight after Kabir Singh, would you say that doing a remake of a very successful South movie with a same director, same kind of creative team on board, is a safer bet at the box office?
See, it definitely helps when you do a remake. It's very helpful to know what you're doing. I have been a part of a few movies which I thought were going to be a certain way, and then when I saw them, I was like, मैं यही साइन किया था, ये स्क्रिप्ट भरा, वापस खोल के यही था क्या पिक्चर. सो आई हैड सम वेरी स्कैरी एक्सपीरियंसेस. सो आई मस्ट कन्फेस दैट बीइंग अ पार्ट ऑफ अ रीमेक इज डेफिनेटली हेल्पफुल एज एन एक्टर, बिकॉज यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट द स्टोरी इज एंड यू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ द फिल्म मेकर वांट्स टू एक्सप्रेस हिमसेल्फ व्हाइल यू नो पुटिंग दैट स्टोरी टुगेदर एंड ब्रिंगिंग हिज विजन टू इट. बट एक्चुअली व्हेन आई डिड कबीर सिंह एंड नाउ व्हेन आई हैव डन दिस फिल्म, आई हैव रियलाइज्ड you'll never believe me, you'll think like bas bol rahe hain. It's very difficult to do a remake, and sometimes even tougher than playing an original character, because you have to make it fresh. It cannot look like a copy paste. It cannot look like you're just picking up something and recreating it. You have to rediscover it all over again. I remember when me and Sandeep also worked together on Kabir Singh, we had so many conversations, because you know, sometimes I had to say, can Arjun Reddy leave the room so Kabir Singh can enter this room? Because it's just so difficult. How do you understand? It's so difficult for a filmmaker who's created a character which is so close to their heart to give it to another actor, you know, that insecurity of what if this actor doesn't understand what I need, or what if this actor makes it something it's not because he wants to do it his way, you know. So it's very difficult to find that balance, and it's very challenging. And I really feel this version of Jersey is it's very different from the original. I mean, when you see the film, you'll understand it's the same story, but when the character changes, when the milieu changes, we've taken this film to Chandigarh. So he's a Punjabi guy. We've brought a lot of small changes. She's playing a character who's from down south. She's playing a Telugu girl in the film. So that relationship is very different. The way this character behaves, the way his angst comes through, the way he hides his pain is very different from the original, you know. And I think that's something I realized after I did a couple of remakes, that, you know, once the actor changes and once the cultural milieu changes, the language changes, if it's the same, you're probably doing something wrong, because it's not going to land for that audience and for that culture. You have to bring authenticity to that story for the backdrop that you're placing it against and for the person that you're creating. So I think this Arjun, and it's strange that I did a remake of Arjun Reddy, but I was Kabir Singh, and now I'm doing a film where I'm playing the character of Arjun. It's funny like that.
Full circle.
but yeah, I think this Arjun is very different from the other Arjun. And I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing, but I think I'm very thankful that Gautam was very, you know, he was very happy with me trying to bring something fresh to it. And I'm always afraid, right? Because I always would ask him, I hope it's not going somewhere wrong. And he allowed me to express myself a certain way. And actually, it was really difficult for him. So it was easy for me, right? It's the first time I'm doing it. And maybe this question is more relevant to Gautam, as how it is to make the same film in a different language with a different actor and then do it all over again, you know?
Yeah, right.
One sec. Gautam, if you can answer the question that...
I mean, when I met Shahid Kapoor for the first time about doing...
So you've not called me Shahid Kapoor for so long, that felt very strange.
I'm not addressing...
Please don't call me Shahid Kapoor, so that felt very strange.
Yeah, when I met Shahid sir for the first time, when we were discussing about doing this film, doing the same film again, our idea is not to remake, as he said. We want to rediscover the main character and tell the story to a wider number of audience in a different way. My approach to directing is not to, my approach to direction is not to tell the actors how to act, what to do and stuff like that. I talk to them more, and I want the actor to find the character in the space of the film. So that's what helped this film to turn out to be much more original in its own way. I did a similar approach when I was working with Nani sir. So I had to talk to him as much as possible about the character, the backstory, how it is. And I want the actor to find his character in that space of the film. So I worked on both the films. For me, they seem like two different films, two different versions, and I'm fortunate I can do that.
Arvind sir, straight ahead, Russell here again. Arvind sir, hi. There was a time, and a lot of collaborations used to happen. We saw movies like Giraftar, where Amitabh Bachchan, Rajinikanth, Kamal Haasan used to come together. Even Chiranjeevi has done movies with Juhi Chawla. Considering you are such a big producer, and now things, boundaries have erased, any plans of doing a big project where, say, you have a big star like Shahid, and along with Allu Arjun, together in a movie? What about plans like that?
Not exactly the same, but I have big plans, but this occasion has to be limited to this because I want Jersey to, if I announce that, that will become a news. So let me hold it for some more time.
Hi Shahid.
Okay, that's it from Beezer, right?
One sec. Can we have a question from this side, please? Can somebody take this microphone?
Shahid.
Yeah. Hi.
Yeah. Shahid, first of all, I don't know, okay. South has been the lucky charm for you. Because Kabir Singh, definitely, you did a movie. Being in a Bollywood, find the South copy remake made you a boost a lot in Kabir Singh.
And like yeah, ek second mein tareef karke khatam kar diya na. South blockbuster copy remake.
No,
ek line mein main upar gaya aur main aise niche ek.
No, no. Pehle bhi aapki alag charming thi, alag andaaz tha, par Kabir Singh mein aapka pura andaaz badal diya.
Ji.
Sabka mindset badal diya ke nahi. Shahid can do different kind of role and he's a promising actor right now. So, आपको लगता है कि साउथ एंड व्हाई वुड साउथ रीमेक मतलब आगे ना
साउथ ये तो बार बार साउथ बोल रहे हैं ना ये बड़ा ऑफेंसिव है साउथ में ना बड़े सारे स्टेट्स होते हैं तो बी स्पेसिफिक अबाउट व्हिच आई हैव दिस इज माय सेकंड तेलुगु रीमेक राइट दिस इज अ तेलुगु रीमेक या सो
एनी योर नेक्स्ट टू फिल्म्स आर नॉट दैट
या सर दे आर नॉट नॉर्थ या नेक्स्ट टू फिल्म नॉट
नॉट टेल अबाउट दैट
सॉरी
दोस मूवीज नेक्स्ट टू मूवीज
आई विल कम अगेन यू डोंट वांट टू मीट मी अगेन
ओके लाइक टू मीट ओके वन मोर क्वेश्चन पूना यू हैव बीन तूफान आपने किया You have been a very sports lover. You are a basketball player, definitely, and you are now again cricket. Yeah. So, how much the sports has been your part of life? And recently, you met David Beckham. We would like to know that about that. So, whole your journey, how sports has been a part of your life, and how you are much involved into it. How this helps you in terms of movie also in your whole career part.
Not many of them know, but I used to play cricket with my brother, and I used to go watch match. You know, the World Cups, and we used to fly when T20 started. So I remember going to Kolkata because we were supporting the teams, and then, you know, it was a very overwhelming experience to even sit in the stadium and, you know, watching your team play. And I never, you know, everything has a circle, right? Everything goes around, comes around. I never knew that. You know, when I first watched Jersey, I knew it that I'm going to play Vidya. But how? A. It's very difficult. I was really scared. But for the love of cricket, you know, aap log agree karogi ki cricket to humare rag rag mein basta hai, correct? So, shayad usi ke liye. Aur rahi baat tufaan ki to wo bhi ek alag journey hai, ye bhi bahut alag journey hai. Aapne dekha hi hoga trailer mein. और विद्या ज़्यादा सपोर्ट नहीं करती है अर्जुन को लेकिन मृणाल क्रिकेट को और शायद
कहानी मत बता कहानी मत बता
बहुत सपोर्ट करती है सो या
इनको पहले मैं बोल चुका हूँ आई कम टू यू आफ्टर दिस शी हैज अ क्वेश्चन
How much cricket have you played during your younger days and how much do you have to brush for the film on your cricket?
I got brushed, ma'am. I was brushed on the floor. I used to be lying broken everywhere. To answer your question, I have played a lot of cricket when I was in school. I used to play for my school team, which was pretty useless. We never made it anywhere, but I was still on the team. Yeah, exactly. So it came handy finally, right? But at that time, like any team could beat us. But I still made the team. So I felt कि मेरे को क्रिकेट खेलना आता है, you know. And I was like, ये वाली तो मैं कर सकता हूँ. मैं क्रिकेट खेला है, you know. And I forgot that it has been 25 years since I played cricket in school and whatever. So when we started playing cricket, I realized that you know there's a lot of work to do. you know, and playing with a season ball, and I'm 40 now, you know, so बहुत दर्द होती है यार, everything starts hurting, and you know, you're not a 20, 21 year old kid who can just, you know, pick up a bat and go play cricket. It's a completely different skill, and cricket is the most popular sport in this country, and most of our sporting icons are coming from cricket. So we take our cricket very seriously. I take my cricket very seriously. So, you know, I was very critical of myself, and I was never happy. I'm still not happy with the, what I've done and the cricket I've played. But the one, so I practiced for about 4 months. I played cricket for 4 months, and then I played cricket again for 2.5 months when we restarted the film. And the one thing that I will say very proudly is that there's no shot in this film, no shot in this film, which has been played without a season ball. We have, first of all, had no CG shots in the, whether Mohali is a big stadium, that's a bahut bada boundary hai, theek hai? And we would not okay a shot if a 4 doesn't cross the boundary, and if a 6 doesn't cross the rope, we would not okay that shot. So we worked very, very hard to bring authenticity to the sport part of this film. I would not say this is, you know, this is how do I explain it? I mean, it's a sports drama, but I mean, it's actually the journey of these characters with the backdrop of cricket. I think that's how I would like to put it, because at the forefront of it is the journey of these characters, and you know, actually the journey of the human spirit and the triumph of the human spirit. And what this film talks about is that it's, you should just chase your dreams. You know, I've been doing that since I was 20 years old. I never thought I'll be an actor. I never thought I'll be sitting here in this position, wearing these nice clothes, with people who have so much money funding my films, and you know, girls who are 10 years younger than me, smiling away, wanting to work with me. So I think I've like done really well for myself, and I never thought I'll be here. So it's amazing. And you should always chase your dreams, and it's never too late. Age is never a barrier, and this film is about that. And so for me, this is a subject that's very close to my heart. If I can say so, it's my favorite film yet.